Now, it was the pork you ordered, sir.
Yes, the pork. To tell the truth, I'm so hungry. I could eat
an entire class of prenatal Shire horses, sir, may be infused in a Shetland pony roux.
I think I'll just stick with the pork.
Just to the pork, sir, absolutely. Bon appetit! A little pepper, sir?
Is this a joke?
Please accept my apologies, sir. I am in dire need of a conversational sat-nav. You've completely lost me. Is there a problem?
Yes, there is a problem. This tiny fork in this tiny pork looks like the kind of thing that a bacterium would throw up.
In fairness, a bacterium's vomit would be much, much smaller, literally microscopic, invisible to the naked eye and barely visible to the clothed. And the very idea of bacterial chunder, if you will, really does rather presuppose that they have mouths to chunder through, sir.
I wish to speak to the chef!
Well, I'm quite happy to pass on your compliments to him, sir. What a genuinely lovely bloke.
Is there a problem, sir? Sir?